My lords, I would like to invite all to rise and observe a minute's silence in memory of His Royal Highness, the Prince Philip, Duke of Edinburgh.